didn't help myself.
His venture, and he's complaining about the mileage. I said, well, your venture gets like about two-thirds of the mileage of mine. They're identical sleds, a year older. So I said, where'd you get the clutch? He goes, oh, the guy put a new clutch on his car. Okay, so that's not the right thing.
Mommy, get another
one! I was just
going to
hack at this whole thing and learn how to do it, right?
Yeah.
Now it's like, I got to do it right.
And what year venture? 485
this
venture?
Was, he's got a 700 triple in a
999. Primary and just put it in, yes, in the body that's on him. On him. Yeah, take a spring and weights out to try it, because that's easier. You have to pull the clutch.
No.
Pull the clutch somebody put on?
No, the old one.
And at first they thought it was the track, and I went for the first one. I didn't do that.
Rob Manlow. Maximum horsepower. 13 horse. These kids are pretty fast with the throttle too. All of them are seasoned drivers. We have our Troy-built pace tractor out there, drove by Justin Lewis. Number 26, Dakota Sharp. Number 5, Justin Dowdle. And Matthew Scott is number 5. You guys are going to go 8 laps. This is these are their heat laps before they go for the feature race. Troy-built tractor is going to make them go around nice and slow so they all stay in the positions they're supposed to be.
Now it's on the little red one. We have Brendan Sefinga. And they're going to have a correction to the name.
Pius Larson.
They're gonna do 5 laps. So we could be here for a while. I think we have Brendan in the lead right now. John is second.
Go, Brendan, go!
Race is on, we're gonna do 6 laps.
You're gonna see these guys fly. Yeah, we're gonna go without the pace tractor with these guys because they're just a tad too fast. And the guy doesn't want to get run over by them either. These guys are capable of doing about 40 mile an hour on this track today. So if you think 40 mile an hour is not very fast, I'll go for that.
Thank you. Oh, he got fire! Oh! Josh can beat Jordan this time. Here we go. Oh, he teams out in the front. Look at him go. 33's having a hard time with him this time around. Well, Rob just lost the tire. Oh, he lost the spindle in the whole nine yards. But look at him, he can still drive it. Come on back out there, man.